conference we need to mention. Next Sunday night is going to be Youth Sunday, 29th. And that's fifth Sunday night. The youth have been working on a project. We're going to try to work on it tonight, try to finalize it if it comes together. And I'm telling you, it's been hard to get it together. But we're getting it together, maybe, probably. There's a lot of things that have been coming up, getting in the way. But we're going to walk, God's going to wash your mind away, and we're going to come up with it. And God's coming up with it. So praise God. Getting our act together. It's not act, it's a program. And it's going to be a blessing. So please come out and support the youth next Sunday night. Let's see, they're updating church records. And if you'd like any, your name to be corrected in the church records, contact Jeannie Bonner. Any corrections need to be made. Your phone number, your birth date, your anniversary, or whatever it may be. Easter egg hunt scheduled for Saturday, April 4th from 2 to 3:30. Any of the children that's going to be participating needs to bring a dozen hard-boiled eggs that's been colored. And they need to bring one egg that is decorated for the egg decorating contest. So, if you're planning on bringing a child or a grandchild or a friend's child or a neighbor, bring them a dozen eggs. Because that's what they're going to hide for the Easter egg hunt. So, that'd be next Saturday. Hazel needs some help. I believe she's got some folks signed up for some things already, so see her. She's in charge of the Easter egg hunt. And the whatever they're going to do after the hunt, and before the hunt, and during the hunt. So see her, if you will, please, if you're willing to come help. There'll be a youth choir coming from the First Baptist Church in Washington. Will be here to sing with us on April the 19th during our evening service. Please get this information out. Please come, bring a friend. You'll enjoy it. It's going to be a youth choir for the First Baptist Church in Washington. It's coming here, and you will enjoy it. Please come, plan to attend. That's April the 19th. Don't forget it. Everybody going to remember that? April the 19th? Put it in your calendar. Put it in your computer. Right here. Put it in there. Put it in your program so you'll remember it. Write it down. I had to write it down or I forget it. Write it on your calendar. Everybody's got a calendar. That's right. Write it down so we won't forget it. So you remember that. That'll be Sunday night service, April the 19th. All right. Everybody's got that. Don't say you didn't hear it because it's going to be announced every Sunday until then. So we'll remind you of it. All right. Praise God. Anybody else got an announcement that needs to be brought up? Okay, got the announcements done. Let's stand up and sing for the Lord.
They were all in one.
God.
It's in there.
It's there.
Just like pretty good, it's in there.
finger's not bothering you none tonight. You all right? Thank you. We're all right. Praise God. Lead us in prayer.
Father God, we just praise you, Lord. We just thank you for everything that you give us every day, Lord. Good jobs, a roof over our heads, food to eat, Lord.
Yes.
Everything we need Bless. Comes from you. And Lord, as we give back this offer, Lord, to you tonight, Lord, we pray that you just touch it, bless it, multiply it, so your souls may be saved and your kingdom enlarged, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Two lives, three, four lives ruined there. Really in terrible shape. Yes. Anybody else? Spoken requests? Unspoken requests that you need. All over the house, yes. Let's go. Heavenly Father. master over it all. Lord, I praise you, Lord God, that we can come to you in prayer. We have a living God, a living Savior, a living Lord that we can come to. Call upon. And Lord, your word says for us to call, to speak out and to ask. Lord, we speak life into those lives that are dealing with battling cancer. We speak life and not death. We speak living cells and take over where those cells are being destroyed. Bless them, Lord. Reach down to those hospital beds, those rooms that they go into, Lord. Touch them. Lord, this life has been touched by tragedy, Lord, by gunshot. Things those children have seen, Lord God, that can't be erased from their mind. Trauma that they've gone through, Lord, I pray that they seek comfort in you. Send the comforter to that family, Lord God. Lord, erase the hate, replace it with love. Erase the turmoil, Lord, replace it with comfort. Heavenly Father, all those all over the house, Lord, that lifted their hands, you see the need in their heart, those that are on their mind. Lord, meet that need, Lord, whether it be physical, spiritual, financial, mental, anything, whatever it may be, whether they need a job, whether they need finances, whether they need a spiritual blessing, whether they need salvation, whatever it may be. It's all in about you, Lord. Turn your face and your favor to them, Lord, in this night. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Teaching us, guiding us, Lord, under your direction. And I pray, Lord God, that you bless him tonight, Lord, and the words he speaks, Lord, come directly from you.
Yes.
And Lord, let him roll off his tongue, Lord God. Every word that you give him to speak, Lord, let him not change a one, Lord.
That's right.
But he speaks your word and teaches the hearts of those that are here tonight, Lord. And that they be able to take what they learned, Lord God, and carry it out into the world to change the world. Because that's all the thing that will change the world, Lord, is the word of God. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.